Hello everyone. Did you know that in the world of Baki, there exists a character who not only defies time, but also challenges the very laws of evolution? Meet Pickle, the enigmatic prehistoric man whose story is as intriguing as it is ancient. Imagine a being who walked the earth during the time of dinosaurs, surviving cataclysmic events that wiped out entire species. That's Pickle's reality. Preserved for millions of years in a saline rock formation, he's resurrected into the modern world, a living relic from a bygone era. But here's the kicker. Despite his ancient origins, Pickle's physical prowess rivals that of any modern-day fighter. Towering over others with a frame reminiscent of giants, he possesses abilities that defy comprehension. So, with wasting any time, let's dive into the anatomy of Pickle. Pickle, a character shrouded in mystery, stands as one of the most enigmatic figures within the Baki universe. What sets him apart is not only his intrigue, but also his antiquity, as he hails from a bygone era, frozen in time within a saline rock formation until modern discovery resurrected him. Despite being thrust into the contemporary world, Pickle remains tethered to his primitive instincts, a relic of the distant past. Existing long before the rise of modern civilization, he roamed the earth during the Cretaceous era, a testament to his ancient lineage. It's this unfathomable antiquity that makes Pickle a fascinating anomaly, a window into a forgotten epoch. With each enigmatic aspect of his being, Pickle challenges the boundaries of what we understand about human evolution and history. As we delve deeper into his story, we unravel layers of intrigue that not only captivate, but also bewilder. Pickle's existence raises questions that defy easy answers, beckoning us to explore the depths of his past and the implications for the present. In a world where the lines between past and present blur, Pickle stands as a testament to the enduring mysteries of our world, inviting us to ponder the profound complexities of human evolution and the enigma of time itself. Physical description. Pickle's physical presence commands attention, standing head and shoulders above the average individual with a towering frame that exudes raw power. What truly sets him apart, however, lies beneath the surface, the very essence of his being. His skeletal structure and muscular density defy conventional human anatomy, endowing him with a strength that borders on the supernatural. At the core of his physicality are his distinctive features, each a testament to his primal nature. His neck vertebrae, thicker than those of any human, speak to hands spent traversing the earth in a quadrupedal stance, a relic of his ancient lineage. But it's not just his neck. Every aspect of Pickle's physique bears the mark of evolution's hand. His forearms, lower legs, and neck, all overdeveloped to the point of near absurdity, speak volumes about the trials he faced in a world ruled by brute force and primal instinct. Yet perhaps the most striking feature of all is his jaw, a gaping maw capable of unhinging to accommodate prey of monstrous proportions. It's a testament to his ability to adapt and thrive in the harshest of environments, where survival hinges on the ability to consume and conquer. In the presence of Pickle, one cannot help but marvel at the sheer magnitude of his physicality, a living testament to the boundless possibilities of human evolution. Strength and feats. Pickle's strength transcends the boundaries of human comprehension, a testament to the primal power coursing through his veins. In his prehistoric existence, he walked amongst giants, his towering figure a beacon of dominance in a world ruled by brute force. His feats are the stuff of legend, whispered tales of his prowess echoing through the annals of time. To witness Pickle in action is to witness the very essence of power unbridled. With a single swipe of his mighty hand, he felled T-Rexes, the apex predators of their time, without the aid of weapons or tools, relying solely on the raw might of his muscles. It's a testament to his primal instincts, honed over millennia of survival in the unforgiving wilderness. But Pickle's strength extends beyond mere brute force. It's a resilience born of an indomitable will to survive. Gunshots merely glance off his chiseled physique, their impact little more than a minor inconvenience to the prehistoric behemoth. Even the most powerful blows fail to leave a lasting impression. His neck, his strongest body part, rendering him impervious to head trauma. Yet it's not just his resilience that sets Pickle apart. It's his agility, his speed, his uncanny ability to outmaneuver foes twice his size. From resisting the charges of mighty opponents to dispatching adversaries with effortless grace, Pickle's feats are a testament to the boundless potential of the human form, forged in the crucible of evolution, tempered by the fires of combat. Weaknesses. For all his physical might, Pickle's Achilles heel lies in his lack of technical martial arts proficiency. Born in an era where brute strength reigned supreme, he never had the luxury of mastering the intricate techniques of combat. Instead, his fighting style is as primal as his instincts, raw, untamed, and often lacking finesse. This deficiency leaves him vulnerable against opponents who possess both strength and skill, exploiting openings he never even knew existed. Moreover, Pickle's primitive instincts, while serving him well in the wilderness, can prove troublesome in the modern world. His encounters with civilization often end in chaos, his actions driven more by primal urges than rational thought. One such incident involved a woman reporter who unwittingly crossed his path, her presence triggering a response rooted in ancient impulses. It's a stark reminder that beneath Pickle's hulking exterior lies a creature whose origins are as ancient as time itself, governed by instincts that defy modern comprehension. Intelligence and honor. Pickle's intellect spans a spectrum from rudimentary to marginally advanced, reflecting his primal origins. While his cognitive abilities may seem rudimentary compared to modern standards, Pickle occasionally demonstrates moments of unexpected insight and cleverness. These glimpses into a more refined intellect hint at the depths hidden beneath his primitive exterior. Despite his primitive nature, Pickle possesses a sense of honor unique to his character. In battle, he exhibits respect and even mercy towards opponents he deems worthy adversaries. This honor code, rooted in ancient instincts, sets him apart from mere beasts and suggests a moral compass guided by a primitive sense of fairness and respect. Now let's dive into Pickle fights. But before that, there is a scene where Pickle meet with Yujiro Hanma marks a significant moment in the Baki the series. The encounter occurs when Pickle, the ancient prehistoric man with incredible strength, comes face to face with Yujiro Hanma, the formidable and legendary martial artist known as the Ogre. Their meeting sets the stage for an epic confrontation between two of the most powerful beings in the Baki universe. Throughout the series, Pickle, the enigmatic and powerful prehistoric man, engages in several notable battles that demonstrate his incredible strength, endurance, and primal fighting style. Pickle's first significant encounter is with Kaiyu Retsu, a skilled martial artist known for his immense physical strength and technical prowess. In their confrontation, Pickle showcases his raw power, withstanding Retsu's powerful strikes and demonstrating his remarkable durability. Despite Retsu's martial arts expertise, Pickle's primal instincts and brute force prove to be formidable assets in the fight. This battle sets the stage for Pickle's reputation as a fearsome opponent capable of holding his own against highly skilled fighters. Another notable fight for Pickle occurs when he faces off against Kaoru Hanayama, a renowned Yakuza enforcer known for his exceptional toughness and resilience. In this confrontation, Pickle's immense strength is put to the test against Hanayama's formidable martial arts skills. Despite Hanayama's tactical prowess and ability to absorb punishment, Pickle's brute force and primal instincts allow him to stand toe-to-toe with his opponent. The battle between these two powerful individuals highlights Pickle's uncanny ability to overpower even the most skilled adversaries through sheer force alone. Pickle's clash with Baki Hanma, the series' protagonist and a highly skilled martial artist, further showcases his formidable abilities. In this intense showdown, Pickle's raw strength and unique fighting style are on full display as he engages in a brutal and visceral fight with Baki. Despite Baki's martial arts prowess and strategic thinking, Pickle's primal instincts and superhuman endurance allow him to endure Baki's relentless attacks and deliver punishing blows of his own. The battle between Pickle and Baki serves as a testament to Pickle's status as one of the most powerful and formidable fighters in the series. Additionally, Pickle faces off against Musashi Miyamoto, a legendary swordsman known for his unparalleled skill with the blade. In this encounter, Pickle's durability is put to the test against Musashi's deadly swordsmanship. Despite sustaining serious injuries from Musashi's attacks, Pickle's primal resilience and tenacity enable him to continue fighting, demonstrating his unwavering determination and formidable presence on the battlefield. Lastly, Pickle engages in a fierce battle with Jack Hanma, a formidable fighter and member of the Hanma bloodline, known for his incredible strength and ruthless combat style. In this showdown, Pickle's raw power and primal instincts are put to the test against Jack's formidable combat abilities. Despite Jack's relentless assault and ferocious attacks, Pickle's unmatched strength and endurance allow him to weather the storm and emerge victorious in the end. Overall, Pickle's battles throughout the series showcase his status as one of the most powerful and mysterious characters in the Baki universe. With his incredible strength, endurance, and primal fighting style, Pickle proves to be a formidable adversary capable of overpowering even the most skilled opponents. Fan theories surrounding Pickle's origins abound, with enthusiasts speculating about his connection to other characters and his role in the Baki universe's lore. One prevalent theory suggests that Pickle could be the first Hanma, or an ancestor of Yujiro and Baki Hanma, owing to striking physical resemblances and similarities in abilities. This theory posits that Pickle's primitive nature and extraordinary strength hint at a shared lineage with the formidable Hanma bloodline. Another intriguing speculation revolves around Pickle's mysterious past and his potential ties to prehistoric civilizations or lost civilizations. Some fans propose that Pickle's emergence from a saline rock formation hints at a deeper connection to ancient civilizations or advanced technologies. This theory suggests that Pickle's origins may hold the key to unlocking secrets about humanity's distant past and its encounters with beings of extraordinary power. These fan theories add layers of intrigue to Pickle's character, fueling speculation and discussion among fans eager to unravel the mysteries of the Baki universe. So, this is it. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to like, share, and comment for more content like this.